anything on the outcome. It's before the courts. I'm a former judge, and I have to be totally silent on that. But what I can say is people could go to court, they could get a ruling, the court could pronounce, and somebody called by many people a dictator and a murderer, he fled with his tail between his legs. It means the law means something. Whether or not the decision was correct or not, that's for the courts and maybe appeal courts to decide.